Come on, there we go. Oh no, it's yellow. Another yellow jacket, I think. Not sure who this is. I missed it. But they're just bringing in some empties. K92.
Yeah, it's Hopcon. Answer. Hotel, pick up the 315 crew.
Check out this old coal dumping spur. I don't know if it was considered like a full-on pier, you know, since it really is just a spur off of the yard, really, you know. And it makes sense that there was a line here, though, because there used to be a power plant right up over there, like, I don't know, like a block or two. Yeah. What, probably like a 15-16 foot drop maybe? And rail cars used to come over on near and then just dump down in between. Or tip over maybe? I'm not sure. Maybe they did both. But yeah. Whole big old line of them. Waiting for the 3:15. The crew was getting got picked up from the hotel like I don't know, like 15 minutes ago. So probably within another hour, the 3:15 should be coming by pretty soon. It doesn't take them too long to hook up and head out. We got a cowboy coming. I think this is the 264. Still no barcode. Been a while since I caught a CP unit.
Honestly, I do not know him. Boss told me he had it all set. He's usually pretty good with that stuff.
Yeah, I think he's got it right.
Thank you.
trying to focus. There. Wow, look at those rusty ones. I like them patterns.